Now it's decision day for voters in Congressional District 8. Minutes ago, we heard from the Democrat, Hiral Tippernenny. Now we're catching up with Republican Debbie Lesko on her final push for votes.
I'm here. I don't take anything for granted, and I'm here to meet the voters and ask for their support.
The polls close at 7 p.m., and you can find a full list of voting locations on the county recorder's website. I'm Nohei Lani Graf, live in Glendale, ABC 15, Arizona.